again for the Mommy and Me program. Today we are going to learn about the alphabet. We have a lot of letters in our alphabet. Let's see. Come with me. Read the letters, okay? A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, U, V, W, X, Y, and Z. Good job! Could you do it with your mom? Now that we finish our alphabet, do you know how many letters do we have in the alphabet? Ask mom. Maybe she knows and can help you. All right, some of you got it. Good job. We have 26 letters. You can count it with mommy. I know that you maybe at home have some letters, some that you can make the alphabet and you can play with that and you can count how many we have. Now, let's sing together the ABC song, the alphabet song, like everybody I know that you know. Let's do it all together. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, and Z. Now I know my ABC. Next time when you sing with me. Excellent! I know that you did so great on that. All right, mommy, daddies, parents, we have at home sometimes some learning toys. We can use that learning toys to learn the alphabet. Or you can just find some stuff that you have in the house, like sticks. We have this learning toy here. And I'm going to use some, this is magnets, some stick. We can use this to make letters to play, but you can use at home any kind of stick. I have two long sticks here, and I'm going to make my letter. Let's see if you know this letter. And I got my letter A. So you can do something fun like this at home, even though you don't have learning toys. You can use any wood stick that you have in the house, or plastic stick, anything that you have that is long, and then they can make some letters with that. Also, I know that most of you have at home some letters with magnets. I have the letter M here for Miss Myra. I have the letter U. Y. After they learn the alphabet, they can make some words, easy words. So this is one way that is fun to learn the alphabet. Also, you can find some puzzles with the alphabet. This is something nice to work with your kids, also in the floor. It's very fun. With this letter, you can teach your kids how to write their name. That's a perfect way to start writing something with the letters. And that is our ABC learning video today.